guys, so today I decided to do a fall makeup look. It is just this look right here. It's just like a gold eye with kind of a cranberry brown kind of smoke. I don't really know. And the crease, it's not like super smoky. It's just a very subtle like eye look with a winged eyeliner, of course. I never wear eyeliner without winging it. And just a dark lip. I used my Lorac Pro Palette as well as my MAC Shadow in the shade Star Violet. I've never done a look with this color, so I figured I would just kind of incorporate it into this look. I will be doing a look with my Vice palette. I've actually already filmed it. I will probably just put this one up first. But yeah, I just decided to do something different, something that I don't do every day, but I really do like this look. I feel like Thanksgiving is on my face. I just feel like it's just so fall. It's just such a beautiful fall look. So yes, let's just jump on into this look.
I'm gonna put Late night when you need my love, call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love, call me on my cell phone.
I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video.